A massive fire destroyed a barn in suburban Woodstock today. The extra alarm fire was reported in the 1600 block of Rose Farm Road. The Woodstock Fire Rescue District responded to this fire just before 10:30 this morning. The barn is locally known for its display of restaurant signage and is used to house tractors and other machinery. The structure is being considered a total loss.